Hello, and welcome to Curriculum Share Across Maryland. We hope that Curriculum Share Across Maryland will allow public school systems around the state the ability to leverage their collective resources and ultimately increase the quality of curriculum we can provide our students, teachers, and schools. This brief podcast will give you an overview of this initiative and take you through the Curriculum Share websites. One of the factors at the top of our minds when developing this idea was the cost for writing curriculum. To use figures from our own county, we need a team of about 10 people to develop new or significantly revised curriculum for one of our larger courses, such as English 9. With each person working for roughly 2 weeks, the summer build for one course costs about $24,000. Over the course of the school year, we will revise the course and often integrate technology into the design, bringing the total cost of one course up to close to $40,000. With an annual budget of $200,000, we are only able to write or revise about 8 courses each year. When we have hundreds of courses, there is no way for us to keep up. The idea behind Curriculum Share Across Maryland is to promote joint writing teams across Maryland that bring curriculum writers from other county school systems to the writing table. There will still be a lead LEA, but instead of needing to contribute 8 people to the writing team, for example, they might only need to send 6, immediately decreasing the cost to that lead county. Then, other counties who were interested in developing the same course could send one of their own people to the team, allowing them to contribute and help develop the curriculum, but at a fraction of the cost. Most obviously, this will lead to increased cost effectiveness, but even more importantly, we will be able to leverage the intellectual capital of a diverse writing team to deliver stronger curriculum, share resources including quality assessments, and increase our ability to negotiate and adopt common materials. In addition, we will open the doors to produce shared professional development. In the long run, this will allow us to better leverage our collective resources. If every county were to lead one inter-county curriculum writing team and also join 4 to 6 teams hosted by other LEAs, we could significantly increase the amount of curriculum being developed in a single school year. This model, or something like it, would give each county the opportunity to lead the curriculum write for the courses that are most important to them, but also to collaborate on smaller courses that they may not otherwise be able to develop. At the end of the day, the Curriculum Share initiative should allow us to build our capacity and to leverage all of our curriculum resources. Our curriculum will be updated more frequently. Our diverse writing teams will allow us to learn from each other. True collaboration will lead to higher quality curricula. We will increase our capacity to write assessments. We will have the potential to create professional development partnerships, and we will have greater purchasing power when it comes to course materials. To encourage closer collaboration among Maryland school systems and to help this initiative come to fruition, we have created a Curriculum Share Across Maryland networking site. This website and associated Office 365 SharePoint page provides resources, allows LEAs to submit information about their curriculum, and explore information being developed by other counties. The Curriculum Share homepage is located at www.aacps.org/curriculumshare. Here, you will find a brief overview about this initiative and a button to access the secure portal. This website also includes curriculum writing resources and contact information for the curriculum and/or instruction office for each public school system in Maryland. The site is also where you will go for information about how to log on to the portal. To allow counties to share information about their curriculum securely, we created the networking curriculum site through Office 365 SharePoint. Every LEA has been assigned a unique username and password to be used by all curriculum writers within the school system. We have provided a list of each county's email username here. If you do not know the password for your county, just let us know. Our contact information is posted throughout the site. As a quick note to AACPS users, because the site is housed on an Anne Arundel County platform, AACPS employees should use their work email and passwords to access the site. Now that we know how to log on, let's take a look at the Curriculum Share portal. The first time you access the portal, we ask that you find the Start Here button and complete the LEA contact form. This will create a directory of curriculum contacts for your county and for the state. Once you have added your contact information, we encourage you to begin exploring the site. To share information about the curriculum in your county, click on the appropriate form based on the type of information you would like to share. Curriculum you are writing now, curriculum you need to rewrite or reinvigorate within the next 3 years, and curriculum you are willing to share. Each form allows you to submit basic information about the course, including discipline, grade level, associate assessments, and time frame for writing the course, as well as to indicate whether or not you would like input from other counties across Maryland. The curriculum portal also allows you to search information about curriculum being developed by other LEAs. Within each database, you can see a running list of courses and filter by content area, grade level, need for assistance, and associate assessments. The site also offers frequently asked questions back on the homepage, and we will be adding additional resources throughout the year to make the site even more dynamic. We hope that the Office 365 SharePoint site will look familiar to most users, but to help you and your team navigate the site, we have also created a series of detailed help pages. Each page takes you step by step through accessing and using each component of the Curriculum Share networking site. Thank you for joining us for this podcast. We hope the information has been useful and that you are ready to begin sharing and exploring curriculum information. Please know that we are here to help, and we look forward to working with you.